There's something rather moving about carved religious sculpture, don't you think? This particular example is in schist stone. It was carved in northwest Pakistan in the 2nd to 4th centuries AD. And it shows a figure of Maitreya, a manifestation of a Buddha that is going to appear at some point in the future. It's in brilliant condition and a rare object, which is why it's estimated in the timeline auction at £15,000 to £20,000. Naughty.